I'm Corey, and this is the story of my life. Life before Jesus was horrible. I struggled with addiction to painkillers, prescription painkillers. I lost a lot of friendships. I lost a lot of trust in my family. I was filled with pain every day, a lot of depression, a lot of anxiety, and I had no direction. I kind of skated by the skin of my teeth and did, you know, the bare minimum that I needed to do to survive. And life before Jesus was a nightmare. It led me to rehab, which was probably the start of the change in my life. But other than rehab, it led me to rock bottom. I had nothing left. The addiction took everything from me, from, you know, relationships with my family, relationship with my friends, relationship with my daughter. It literally floored me. It took everything from me. Well, it was one of the steps of the 12 steps talk about a higher power. And I really, before Jesus, I wasn't really like a churchy person. I didn't really, you know, look to God for anything. And I was really struggling with what a higher power meant. And the one day in my room, I asked, you know, if there is something out there, if there is a higher power, please just show me what it is, or something along those lines. And I ended group the one day, and I could have went to the cafeteria, I could have went back to my room, but I went to the other group that they had in the gymnasium, and every question that I had was mapped out right there on the board, like it was drawn for me. Life since Jesus has been absolutely wonderful. I am a student now at Fortis College. I have a good job that I like a whole lot, and I have good orderly direction through Jesus. Every day I thank him for the blessings that he's given me and the way that he's transformed my life, and every day he hands me another blessing. I'm Corey, and I've been made new.